trauma since the public school era. Bathroom passes, cutting classes, squeezing asses. Smoking blunts was a daily routine since 13. A chubby nigga on the scene. I used to have the tray deuce and the deuce deuce in my bubble goose. Now I got the Mac in my knapsack, lounging black, smoking sacks up in accent sidekicks with my sidekicks, rocking sidekicks. Honey's wanna check, but all we wanna know is where the party at. And can I bring my jack? If not, I hope I don't get shot. Better throw my vest on my chest, cause niggas is a mess. It don't take nothing but frontin' for me to start something. Bugging and bucking at niggas like I was duck hunting. Dumbing out just me and my crew, cause all we wanna do is
bullshit and party and bullshit and party and bullshit.
That's that.
And party and bullshit and party and bullshit.
Hugs from the honeys, pounds from the rough next scene. My man said that I knew from the project. Said he had beef, asked me if I had my piece. Sure do, 222s in my shoes. Holla if you need me, love, I'm in the house. Going with strong, see what the honeys is about. Mo wet poppin', ho poppin', ain't no stopping. Big Papa, I'm a bad boy. Niggas wanna front, who got your back? Niggas wanna flex, who got the gat? It ain't hard to tell, I'm the East Coast overdoser. Nigga, you're scared, you're supposed to. Nigga, I toast you. Put fear in your heart. Fuck up the party before it even starts. Is he drunk? Off a Henny and skunk? Or some brand Nubian shit beating down punks?
Party and bullshit and party and bullshit.
That's that.
And party and bullshit and party and bullshit and
bitches in the back looking righteous in a tight dress. I think I might just hit her with a little Biggie 101. How to tote a gun and have fun with Jamaican rock conversation. Once in rotation, my man Big Jock got the Glock in his waist and we're smoking, drinking, got the hooker thinking. If money smell bad, then this nigga Big is stinking. Is it my charm? I got the hookers eating out my palm. She grabbed my arm and said, let's leave calm. I'm hitting skins again. Rolled up another blunt, bought a Heineken. Niggas thought the low out, a kid got choked out. Blows was thrown and a fucking fight broke out.
We can get down, we can get down. 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 It's like that, man, it's like that. 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 It's like that, man, it's like that.
shit I met with its grasp.
Slow down, son, there's things to discuss, such as family, but first let us talk about vanity.
Vanity, man, you're sadly mistaken, either that or your sanity shaken. If you'd examine me patiently, you'd retract any statement. I haven't seen flagrantly have acted as faithfully as any other single father who raised a baby girl graciously. My, it's not a race, my daughter's love flies blind. I couldn't take her making the same mistakes that crushed my life. I'm dumbstruck by these baseless allegations. I've saved too many lives of all creeds for you to paint me as a racist. Endangered my own safety to save babies from blazers. Black, white, Latino, even Asian on occasion.
Why so?
How dare you question my motivation?
No need to second guess, your only aim was to be famous. Lord knows, you left behind sport souls. Black children left chilling, later found burnt holes. So sadly, your glory become urgently. Sentenced to fight fires for eternity.